At first, Jenk was reluctant to even talk to me, but after I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero. That's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Well, small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
It's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got a rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through!
No problem.
Okay, from here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one, and this man needs to go first.
He just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Thank you. We tried to keep the route clear, but there may be some infected here and there. Shouldn't be a problem for you, though.
Thank you.
friend. Sorry, but I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
Thank you.
ship. You stay here. I'll check it.
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me.